What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, staff from My Luigi Superstar Saga. Hooray. I don't know why I'm doing this. I guess I'm just really dreading this part. Now why? Because I hate this boss. So much hatred. I really don't want to fight this guy, let's say. Oh, I miss you to hit the Hyla box simultaneously. That's Bowser's castle quiz. That's awesome. Thank you for wasting my time. No, why Luigi couldn't just do it. Yeah, it's a simple. You just change things and do things and things and things. And no, Luigi, what are you doing? At least you can just have Luigi do that. So you gotta do that. And then this part's really easy. Look at that. It's like, they don't even dry that part. And there he is, Roy. Roy, how you doing? Okay, let's get this over with. Oh. Huh. Maybe I was thinking of, maybe I think it was someone else. I guess he just doesn't care. That's cool. Alright, well, let's just keep going then. And I think we got a... Oh, don't we need a barrel for that? Oh! Yep. Yep, he tricks you. Oh yeah, and this is what even makes it more annoying, the introduction of the stupid time bomb. When the number on the face of the time bomb reaches zero, it's game over for you! Defeat the Koopaling before the number reaches zero. So yeah, now you have to beat him in a time limit. This is not just handy-dandy great and all that cherry sundaes, happy fun times, and I'm totally going to bail out this guy because I hate his guts and he's annoying and I hate him. It's annoying. I can't really say anything. You just wait until I finish comboing him. And then apparently I get to combo him more. What do I know? A Thunder Roast. Yeah, buddy. Yep, here we go. Let it commence. This guy. Ah, there we go. Yep, game over. This is why I hate this guy. Because he's just... he's unbelievable. Shall we try again? Alright, let's do this again. Only this time not dying. Go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Okay. As you can see, I hate this guy's guts. With burning passion of a thousand suns, or some other made up line from a movie or something. Something like that. Oh, thank you for doing that. Oh, what the heck? Dude, it took like almost all of his health out. Jeez, talk about relentless. But hey, this is Roy Koopa, and I hate his guts, so... You know, let's do the... Actually... Let's just do it. I kinda wanna get Fire Bros up. Up and up, and we have like tons of syrups. Syrups for days, syrups for weeks, syrups for months, syrups for Foreverlands things and stuff. And yeah, well, we're just gonna have syrup. Got maple syrup, must have got it from that cannon or something, I don't know. I really don't know. Got 29 of these bad boys, so we are good to go in that department. As long as he doesn't do the shell thing, he should be pretty good. Of course, now he's gonna start doing it, as I said that. I mean, it is randomized, I think. It should be randomized, probably. It's probably randomized what attacks he does, and we're just getting lucky. Lucky! And I screwed up, so let's try to not screw up again. I know Thunder Bros does like horrible. Well, actually, no, that did actually pretty good. Okay, so. ready for you. I'm ready for you. Okay. Mm. Your guts. Especially because he kills Mario, so that's really annoying because now I have to waste a turn practically. Oh, yeah, 13 of those. Let's use them. I hate these diamond battles so much. They're annoying. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay, what the heck? Seriously. Look at it. See, look, I wasted a turn doing absolutely nothing. Fantastic. I don't even know how much health this guy has is like, I don't even know, something. I'm just gonna keep doing that.
Oh, he's dead! I only died once!
Oh, thank God. Oh man, I was really worried about that guy. Thank God he's done. I don't know, it's just... Roy? I just hate his guts. So yeah, once you beat him, then you get the barrel. Let's, just a second, yeah. Oh, it's automatically healage after a boss, huh? Guess I never pay attention to that to figure that out. Not you. But that's pretty awesome, especially considering all the crap he put me through. He's only had to use one 1-up super. That's actually pretty good. In my runs with Roy Koopa, that was probably the best run I've ever done, like, in a long time. Oh yeah, it's B, duh. Actually, what I wanna do, I wanna get these goodies. I deserve something for... the heck? Why was it not? That's confusing. I was confused right there. Hold on. I got this. Maybe. Oh, wait a minute. Don't we just have to jump down? Yeah, we just jump down, don't we? So we just have to jump. No, no, no. Oh, quick! Quickie. Quick jump. And look at that! We can keep that and just do this again. Just any second now. And then bam, we're done. Thank God. I hate his guts. Now I get into the other ones, which will hopefully... Oh yeah, we gotta do this stupid thing. Let's kill these guys just to make everything easier. Yay! Jump Bros! Maybe I can finally show off their sadness and stuff. Let's kill this Boo first. Look at that. Boo in one shot. That is pretty sexy. Dang it! Wait, I think I did show that off, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I forgot. We'll do it again, just because it's fun. Yeah, now you defense this. Ha. I can just wail on you. And apparently wail on you. Okay. Yeah, and he just runs away. Actually, I probably wouldn't have been able to kill him. I don't think he takes more than, like, 2 hits, doesn't he? I'll find out. Is he just going to run away now? Oh, no, he didn't. Ooh, lucky. I might be able to kill him to it. Let's go! Yes! Booyah! Next. Oh, this is just booze. It's gonna be easy. Why this? Look at his proness. Look at his proness. Look at it. They're not gonna stand a chance at all. Boom. And they're dead. Just get rid of these guys. Just like we do. Let's kill the Boo. Attack that guy. He's going to do that. And now that guy's gonna go. And you're gonna do that, and then we're gonna make him sad face. Awesome. Now I'll just kill him. on Luigi. This time, you attack him. Oh, he just ran away. Well, screw him. Oh, well. We don't need that experience. Look, why would we need the experience? It's not like it's important. Level up and be stronger so bosses don't totally obliterate us. You know, it's not like we need that or anything. And I think we're actually pretty good right now. Like, we are really far along. Like, look at our levels. We're 38. Pretty good. That's pretty pro. Okay, so what does this do? What does that even do? Oh, we gotta... Oh, they're so clever. Wait. What? Maybe not? Hold on. Sorry, interruption, but I'm not going to restart this because I'm 11 minutes in, one, and two, I'm not redoing Roy. Sorry, it's just not happening. Okay, hold on a second, why? Am I missing something very... Oh. I get it. They're smart. Look at how smart they are, don't I? Woo! Smart, smart. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, look at that. Yeah, we can do this again. Now we're doing this again. Please don't take as long as they did that one time. Yes! Breaking them rocks like a boss. And yay, we can do it backwards! Oh, I love this so much. Okay, wait. Okay, here we go. Now we just gotta do... This is the easy part. We gotta do this. And then boom. We good. What's this? Zero. I don't know what this does. What's this do? Guess in case we wanna go backwards. Like, we wanna go back. But guess what? We don't, because we're gonna fight this. Stupid. Oh, I remember now. You know what this is for? You might think this is pointless. Why would they have that there? Because, I mean, you can just walk around. But, see, there is a reason. It's so that you can separate your brothers. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to take them. And I think you want to do that. No, okay, we didn't have Luigi... See, now she's angry, and then bam! We fight her. And we know what that does. We don't have to have it say that every time. Yet it feels like it must do that. Okay. Alright, we gotta be close to advancing this move, because I've used it before. Fighting bosses and stuffs. So come on! Come on! Yes! Oh, this is win. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, you guys can't wait till next turn, because this is gonna be awesome. Ooh, yes! This is absolutely perfect. Perfect for Luigi, actually. Bam! And we found the real one in one shot. That's how pro we are. Yeah, 7, I don't care. Whatever. Aw, man. Okay. Just gonna use this. Okay, this is gonna, how it's gonna go. Okay, ready? Oh, I forgot. Okay, press B then A. B then A. It's pretty tricky to figure out. But then BAM! Look at that! Look at how awesome that was! This is like my favorite move. In terms of look. It's like, Mario just goes over and just does like the meteor smash from Smash Brothers and just goes like, BAM! I ain't taking it from nobody! And it just like, it's awesome. So you thought that was good. Let's do it with even more fireballs. This thing gets huge, by the way. And if you miss some, it'll still go and attack him. But look at that! 94! It can get as broken as Swing Bros, really. If you want it to be. Bam, buddy. 5. Alright. Unfortunately, we've had our fun, but we gotta do Chopper Bros so we can advance it up. And yeah, Wendy, a lot easier. She's just honestly pathetic. Like, she didn't even do anything. I don't think she hurt us at all. Well, it automatically heals us, but like, yeah, she. Oh wait, what am I gonna do? Not you. Honestly, she's not that bad. As you could see, I just tore her up. Of course, Fire Rose held that thing. It's sweet. I love it. And actually, when I first saw that, I've actually seen like Super Mario Bros. Z. So like when I saw that, I was like, oh, so that's where they got the animation from. From this move. I didn't know they did that in the game. That's pretty sweet, because they do custom sprites sometimes. And I was like, that's awesome. See, I love that move. It just looks awesome. And it does a whole crap ton of damage, as you can see, if you really rack up those fireballs and don't miss them. Because if you just miss them, it'll still hit. It'll still hit them if you don't, if Mario doesn't hit it up in the top. But be careful, you got it. That most important part is that ending when he smashes it down. Because if you miss that, it's definitely going to influence the damage. A lot. Anyway, next part. We go onward and fight more Koopas. See ya.